Hey everyone, welcome back to EVS class. I hope you all are well and doing great. You are doing your work properly, you are enjoying your classes. And so now we are starting our class and be attentive. Yes children, in yesterday's class we have done keywords, right? These keywords, first was bushy, shrubs, herbs, mountains, deserts, prepare, straight and little. Now today we are starting with our very short question answer. So first question, write, open your notebook and start writing this heading, very short question answer. Yes, question number first. Name a plant which grows in hot deserts. Name a plant which grows in hot deserts. You have to tell name of a plant which grows in hot deserts. All of you know the answer, right? So first of all, write this question in good handwriting. Handwriting should be very good because as you know, there is a competition also, right? So for that practice, you can do your handwriting very good. And A-M-E, name a plant, P-L-A-N-T, plant, which grows, G-R-O-W-S, grows in hot, H-O-T, hot deserts. D-E-S-E-R-T-S, deserts. Yes, so write cactus plant grows, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus plant, P-L-A-N-T, plant, grows, G-R-O-W-S, grows in hot deserts. So which plant grows in hot deserts? Cactus plant grows in hot deserts. Now leave one line and start question number two. Question number two is, where, W-H-E-R-E, where is lily? Where is water lily? Where is water, W-A-T-E-R, water lily, L-I-L-Y, water lily found? Where is water lily found? Water lily plant hume kaha milta hai? Water lily flower. Yes. Write this question firstly. Where is water lily found? Answer you know, right? So water lily, W-A-T-E-R, water, L-I-L-Y, water lily, plant, grows, kahan grow hota hai ye? Yes. In water. Water lily plant grows in water. Note it down properly. Then we will start short question answers. Make a heading of short question answer. S-H-O-R-T, short, Q-U-E. Then slash and then answer. Yes, so question number first of short question answer. There is only one question. So, name a plant or a tree. Hame name batana hai kisi plant or tree ka. That grows Now there are four places. Like first is they are asking about on mountains. Plant or a tree that grows on mountains. And then second is near the sea. Near the seashore. S-E-A-S-H-O-R-E. Near the seashore. Sea ke paas. And the third is in water. W-A-T-E-R. And the fourth is in deserts. अब हमें इन places में जो जो plant और tree grow करते हैं उनके name बताने in the answer. For D was in deserts. D-E-S-E-R-T-S. Now we are writing an answer. So here firstly we will write the answer of A. So name a plant or tree that grows on mountains. Plant या फिर कोई tree बताएं जो mountains में grow करता है. Yes. They are asking for one, but we are writing here two. ताकि अगर एक भूल जाए तो दूसरा याद हो. Pine trees, comma, fir trees. So, two trees, pine trees and fir trees. Clear? And then write the answer of B. Name a plant or a tree that grows near the seashore. Seashore ke paas jo grow karte hain. Yes. Coconut trees. Right. Coconut trees. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. Coconut trees. T-R-E-E-S. Trees. And then answer of C, in water, like name a plant or tree that grows in water. We know about plants, right? Yes, plants are like lotus plant, L-O-T-U-S, lotus plant, or water lily plant. Lotus plant or water lily plant. Clear? And then D option is, D question is name a plant or a tree that grows in deserts. Plant or tree jo deserts mein grow hota hai. Yes, abhi humne yahan first question bhi kiya tha. That was the same which grow in hot desert and it is again. So here you will write cactus plant. Writing should be neat and clean. Again, I am telling now, do this question, then we will do the next long question answer. Here is only one short question answer. Hope you have done keywords, very short and short question answers. Now we are starting with the long question answer. Here is question number first. Question number first is, name any two apatis trees. You have to name any two trees. Name any two shrubs and name any two herbs. So you can write any two trees name and any two shrubs, any two herbs. So firstly, here we will write apat and I am writing neem tree, coconut tree, right? And then you can write any other also. And then second is shrubs. Shrubs are rose plant, cotton plant. See, N-E-E-M, neem tree, and it is second is coconut tree, C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut tree, and the B is rose plant, like shrubs. So first is rose plant and second is cotton plant, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton plant. Now, you can write orange plant also as a shrub. And then third is herbs, name any two herbs. I am writing here rice plant and grass. Rice plant and grass. Hope you have done this. Now, second question is not mentioned in your book. So, write the question firstly. Question is, how are plants useful to us? How are plants useful to us? U-S-E-F-U-L. To us, plants हमारे लिए useful कैसे हैं? That we have to tell. So, now answer is, plants are useful to us in many ways. कई तरीकों से हमारे लिए ये यूज़फुल हैं. प्लांट्स आर यूज़फुल टू अस इन मैनी वेज. यू एस ई एफ यू एल, यूज़फुल टू अस इन मैनी, एम ए एन वाई, मैनी वेज, डब्ल्यू ए वाई एस, वेज. लाइक दे गिव अस फूड, वुड, paper, cotton, right, and then oil and many other things. Plants are useful to us in many ways. They give us food, F-O-O-D, food, wood, W-O-O-D, wood, paper, P-A-P-E-R, paper, cotton, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton, oil, O-I-L, oil, and many other things. और भी बहुत सारी things हमें plants से मिलती हैं. Clear? So now, we are starting question number third. Right, it is also not mentioned in your book. Question is, state the differences, between shrubs and herbs. State the differences between shrubs and herbs. Shrubs और herbs के बीच के difference बताने हैं हमें. So first of all, what you will do, you will draw a line in the center. At one side you will write shrubs and this side you will write herbs. Shrubs and herbs. Point number first. Now, shrubs are taller and shrubs are taller than, like write only, shrubs are taller and grow in meters. ज़्यादा tall नहीं होते हैं but shrubs are taller than herbs. So because we are here talking about only shrubs and herbs. अगर आपसे पूछा जाए that difference between trees and shrubs, then we will write trees are taller but shrubs are smaller. Here we are talking about shrubs and herbs. So shrubs are taller and grow in meters and herbs. Now here write first point of herbs. Herbs are smaller than the shrubs. So this was the first point. Now second point is shrubs. So it has, shrubs has hard and thin stems. Shrubs had, like it has hard and thin stem with many branches. Branches zyada hoti hain and ek hi stem ke sath काफ़ी सारी ब्रांचेस कनेक्ट होती हैं. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग इट, फर्स्ट डिफरेंस वॉज श्रब्स आर टॉलर एंड ग्रो इन मीटर्स, हर्ब्स आर स्मॉलर देन द श्रब्स. क्लियर? एंड देन सेकेंड इज इट हैज़ हार्ड एंड थिन स्टेम्स. श्रब्स के पास हार्ड और थिन स्टेम्स होती हैं विद मैनी ब्रांचेस. एंड अबाउट हर्ब्स, it has soft, thin and green color stem. It has soft, thin and green color stem. Clear? So this is the second difference. Now third difference is about shrubs. Shrubs, like it live for many years. Shrubs live for many years and herbs. It live only for a few months. It live only for few months, kuch mahino ke liye, and it live for many years. So this was our last question of this chapter. Clear? Write it down in your notebook. And that is all for today. Our chapter is completed and thanks for watching it. And your homework is, I am sending a worksheet. You have to do that worksheet. Thank you. Bye-bye.